Good evening and welcome to the final of the Hero Indian Super League. Bengaluru and FC Goa, the two best performed teams in Season 5, will do battle at the Mumbai Football Arena. Tonight, a new side will be crowned ISL champion.
Okay.
captain was taken. Not if he was making the right run. That'll be it for the first half. So no goals here at the Mumbai Football Arena. Lots of drama. Some close calls for FC Goa. Gurpreet not as busy as his counterpart in command, Miku, threatening in the box. 2-3 wide with a couple of attempts. 45 minutes or so of football from season 5 of the Hero Indian Super League. And then I say, 20 minutes from time. And FC Goa is the side that is in possession. Here is young Savio,
who is involved.
Miku at the back post.
What a chance, Andy. What a chance. He just took his eye off it, whether the defender just put him off, coming to close him down. Peña just did enough. Just got into his eye line.
When they're ready, we'll go for it.
Well, this is cool. It's intercepted by Captain Chan. It's returned from Collins.
Killed himself in a way. The Jackie Jackie had one extra touch. Now it is angled down by 50% then.
Play goes on.
Away, referee, please.
It was spaced. It was very close to the action. He put off a bit of the Brunel's return from the angle header. If he goes near post, I think that goes in, but it's gone glancing towards the far post.
If he makes any contact on the ball, Andy, I think he said anything more than his faintest of touches. It's a great run into the 18-yard box. Watch him go in between everybody. I don't think he makes any contact.
Still at 0-0 in the final of season 5 of the Hero Indian Super League. Touch on Miku. Oh, against the post. How does that not go in? That was the moment the Venezuelan could have stood up and broken through.
It was there. It was just asking to be passed into the back of the net. Bounces up on some change. Another play.
Teams, Sebastian Livers, that's missed Kuhn.
Disguised.
A rare blemish. Big, and then it's 24 hours to freshen up this game. But that plays it in, it could be all over the
floor. So I'm going to do, the time of 4-1, a block that is by the way.
Well, you expect the flag to go up. 2 minutes left each time.
What a battle that's been between those two tonight.
Onside,
oh, yes. Inside a mile. What a block. Takes one right in the side of the face. Doesn't matter now. Look at this. Stands square. Blocks it. Thank you. I'll get up and I'm going to clear the next one as well. Well,
Japanese clear the left and right. They just got the right delivery.
Up the Bengaluru. Well, I'm going to play Dimas Delgado for getting back there into your 6-yard box. I think that's the final whistle, Andy.
Well, the closing stages of the game, you felt that Bengaluru would get the breakthrough. And on the counter-attack, FC Goa with the last movement of regular time and added time. We are, well,
the referee.
Yes, that was the late show in a sense for Bengaluru, last 18 minutes. Now, it's 15 minutes of extra time, twofold. The second time it's ever happened in the Hero Indian Super League. We had the high drama of penalties in 2016. Anything left here, Gurpreet had to work out. Claims that Matata Ford was impeded in the box. They're running up to the referee.
That's probably the best free kick that they've put in all day.
from distance. Great save for that dives low. Lewis
Mann.
It's too big. Moment. Only one player to add for that. It was such a sweet hit from Cisco.
Nice to see him hit the target. You know, we've seen him have chances from closer and in better positions where he's missed the target completely. Technique was good on that one, just cutting away from Navin Kumar a little bit. Kept the goalkeeper honest and a decent save.
From FC Goa. Cisco heads on. Mick was onside. And down goes the keeper.
The referee allowed play to go on there. There's a shout for a free kick. Good advantage played by the referee. Clever little flick. Cisco again. Getting the flick. Gets on the wrong end of Utada Falls clearance.
Dimas Delgado, it's headed towards goal! Oh, this is it!
Raul Beco.
Raul Beco has scored in the 117th minute of the final of the Hero Indian Super League!
There's your Indian goal scorer, Andy. An Indian goal scorer yet again in the final of the ISL. Raul Beco, how many times you've got this season? Centre-half, right-back, goal scorer. Well done, young man.
His third goal. He scored against Goa away from home and at home against Pune, but this is the goal that he will never forget.
It's a decent ball in the box. He's actually coming out. He's deeper than the penalty spot. Not necessarily by scoring.
Nine yellow cards, one red card, but one victor here. Raul Beco. He's head out deep into extra time. Is the point of reference in season 5 of the Hero Indian Super League. Bengaluru can rejoice at their second attempt. They are the victors of the Hero Indian Super League.
They certainly are, Andy. Raul Beco is the hero tonight. But alongside him, Juanan was superb as well. They never let Coro have a sniffer goal tonight. 16 goals Coro scored so far this season. Didn't have a striker goal. Superbly marshalled. Juanan, Beco, the rest of the back four, Ishukumar, Carpenter.